On December the 15th, we had an unusual visitor at Salthaven, a red-shouldered hawk. He hit a window, not once, but twice. Hit the window and then got up and smacked another window. And so he ended up at Salthaven with some head trauma. But after a couple of weeks, he's ready to go. We've test flown him. He can pull a lot of drag on the creons. We know he's good. He's already a skilled hunter, so we don't have any worries that way. So here we go.